head south on Yadranska Magistrala. In 600 meters, turn left towards Avekovica. There's a crash on Yadranska Magistrala that is causing a delay. You can avoid it and save 36 minutes. If you prefer to stay on the current route, tap no thanks. In 600 meters, turn right. Turn right. Continue for 1.5 kilometers. In 400 meters, turn left. Take the next left. Continue for 10 kilometers.